I'm just a gigolo, and everywhere I go. Yep. Anyway, welcome back to the maze, and we don't know if we're close to the end of this or not. We are in the magic room of the queen, and a little light show. Get a little... Anybody get dizzy? Dizzy? No? Okay. We are currently looking at a boombox over here, and progress chart. Ooh, what's going on with this thing, man? What's going on? Ooh, something broke. Oh, there's how you do it right there. Right. I got a... Ooh, jeez, man. Ooh, scary. Look at that one. All right, let's check this thing. Kind letter. A farewell letter written in orange pen, which seems to be directed at the corn. It contains extremely kind words of encouragement. Words like listen to your queen, use a contingency plan, and rely on your humor to survive. Also contains instructions on how to recalibrate a navigational computer. Ends with the phrase, my prize creations. I believe in you all. H. Thank you. So I got 5 more of these. 6 more, actually. Why did that put me all the way over here? Wasn't I up here? Hi, Vladdy. How you doing, buddy? I was all the way up here. Why did it put me down here? Okay, let's grab this one. A guide to British accents. Boy, lovely. That's what I always want to do. I say, tally-ho, good show, folks. Okay, a well-worn guide to the fanciest British accents you can imitate, complete with diagrams on how to position your jaw for each syllable. It is 400 pages long and includes as bonus an essay on how to properly cue. Okay. Yep. That's a funny dude right there. I want a picture of that one.
I gotta get it. Hold on.
Yeah. Vladdy, why can't you look that good, dude? What's going on here? Okay. So, we need 72, 73, 74, 75. So, I need 4 more of those items. Is there anything else up here? Nope. But I will grab the radio here, boombox. And another one of Bob's notorious boomboxes. The corn kept a few of these so they could play their favorite song. Vladdy, please. Whenever they liked, which was all the time. All the motherfucking time. Dude, seriously? Seriously, Vladdy? Seriously. Alright. Check this dude out. Play music. Okay, so this is the radio. Discard and forgotten, this military radio still kept a latent charge decades after the facility was abandoned, but its lack of touch-tone dialing meant that nobody could ever check local theatre. Listings, which is the biggest tragedy of them all. Sweet. Okay. Lovely. I'm just going to look at a couple of the drawings here. Fun in the shit. Front in the sun. Corn enjoying. Ooh, evil side. It's clean. Mars. Ooh, we're on the 4th rock from the sun. Remember 3rd rock from the sun? Remember that show? All you youngins. Alright, let me put the English muffin back in my hand. Rock. And the Senate rock, okay. This particular rock has, after eons of contemplation, gained supreme enlightenment, and this consciousness has ascended the patranic plane of existence into something more ethereal. You have named it John. Wonder how many rocks I've missed.
Let me guess, you looked very stupid up there, idiot.
What? Quit messing with me, man. What more you want? You want to rub it in a little bit more? I've already been found out. I was a freaking scarecrow. Dummies, you big dummies. All right, is there anything else I can do here? Because I need to make sure I get all those little collection items. So hopefully I haven't missed any of them. This is the way I came in, I believe. But I just want to second check everything to make sure I'm not losing my freaking mind, man. What's that? Oh, just us lonely plants here. So hopefully I haven't missed any rocks along the way. That would be the biggest ones. And I can't go back down there, so that's pretty good. So we are stuck here. Hopefully I got everything I needed. If not, I really don't know how I'm going to find the remaining items. So hopefully I got everything. Dang, you're quick, boy.
You're quick, boy.
Okay. I wonder if, I'm beginning to wonder on games if that's actually just my computer where it draws that line around it, because it does the same thing on Arc, so I don't know if it might be my video card that does that. Holy jeez. How many speakers? Maybe it is, maybe it isn't. I bet you I've missed a couple of rocks along the way or something. And this is the day before the big snowstorm, because apparently we're supposed to get like 6 to 12 inches of snow up here in the lonely Northeast. I'm not a big fan of the Northeast, but that's where I'm at right now. But, yeah, you know, poop happens, and then, you know, you get over it. Okay, so, the radio there. Boombox over there. Okay, I just want to make sure. What am I stuck on? I'm going to here to look just to see. Okay. Can't get through there. I can still get over here, though.
Back. Nothing goes in it, idiot.
Yeah, whatever. Okay. Okay, so let's check out this place. Had to have missed something, right? Something, man. Freaking Vladdy, dude. That shit's so annoying. Seriously. I had to miss something. I'm hoping that's not the end. I'm trying to get everything before it ends the game. I just got an odd feeling that might be the end of the game right there. Well, or not. I'm missing four items, which kind of bothers me. Okay, so let's go ahead and take care of the boom box. Okay, there's that. And the radio.
Come, stupid idiot. Time to finish this.
Ready. Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus. I can't do any of these. Oh, wait, wait. Oh. That's probably not good. Oh, you gotta wait until you get up here at the top. Never mind. Okay. My mistake. I probably lost.
Come on, Danye!
Okay, okay, so we gotta do. Bang, bang, bang. There we go.
Everything on track, sir. Situation normal. Good. It's exploding time.
I'm not gonna get the perfect for this.
That's more!
Oh my god, our favorite song!
I love this one!
Let's get on the floor!
Okay.
Final calculation, the testing situation, keep it top secret. But maybe we can experiment and keep it from the government, we're top secret.
Maybe
sir,
phone is
coming on 9 o'clock. Possible contact. Could be
on a keyboard.
Just pull the dang thing up, you dumbass. Yes, sir.
It's working. Keep going.
We're dancing out here.
Yeah. I love dancing so much.
At least it ain't too hard.
Sir, what? Request permission to divert course to a new threat. What? What new threat? It's the corn, sir. They're, not really sure how to explain. We'll use your words, dumbass, and try! They appear to be dancing, sir. What in the goddamn hell? Scarecrows are dancing too, sir. Appears to be early 80s style. A small bear is with
them. Just shut up! If there's anything I hate more than abominations of science, it's dancing abominations of science! Divert course, dumbass! And wipe these freaks out!
Yes, sir.
Ah, go! Go! Dance, stupid idiot! Dance!
Dang it, okay.
By my calculation, it's a sticky situation. Keep it top secret.
I'm not perfect, but...
Okay, we can experiment and keep it from the government. We're top secret. Maybe we can action on this chemical reaction.
Aim for the dumbass rat in the middle!
Target patient.
So wasn't that good?
Come on, stupid thing! Work!
Good.
Oh, good!
Launching missiles in five.
Yes, come, you stupid cowboys!
Four. What's that about missiles?
Three.
Who cares? This jam is a jam!
Alright, so if that's the end of it, then I apparently missed the four or five pieces here. Four pieces. Did Vladdy get hit? I still have this freaking muffin though in my hand. I think Vladdy died. So, I guess I go this way.
Well.
Oh, poor Vladdy.
Great. It is the idiot.
Idiot.
You did good, comrade. Vladdy think you not so.
Was it a nice little helicopter?
Yes.
He really was.
Did you want to take a nap?
Oh, yes!
The helicopter would have wanted, probably.
Okay. All right. So go take a nap. Hopefully I can get these other pieces, man, because I really hate to go through this whole thing with no completions. Here, eat the muffin, Vladdy. Come on, boy, eat the muffin. Okay. Well, apparently that's not going to happen.
In our wildest dreams, we still never thought this day would come. But it is finally here, thanks to you, our knight, the champion of our people.
You know it, bitches.
We must now...
What the hell happened? Are there any goddamn drones left?
Looks like one, sir.
Oh.
We'll get it on another run.
Can't, sir.
Why the
goddamn
not? Something's standing on it, sir.
You all must die!
What the?
Cease and desist.
Oh, that's
I didn't know you could ride one.
Well, it's no helicopter.
You dare defy...
Shut up, all of you!
Cease and desist. Cease and desist.
We're not done.
You corn on a cob!
I have had it with you! Your idiotic experiments! Your pathetic plans to run off like a coward!
I will eat you for a midnight snack!
None of you are worthy of the gift you have been given. None! You're all stupid! All of you! And when I'm done with you, you misguided
sons
of
Nathan!
I will end your tyrannical reign and establish a new order! And we will march on our creators! Turn these wretched contraptions against them! And wipe those stubby fresh bags from existence!
Shouldn't we do something?
I would like to see how this plays out. Also, I am tired.
Oh, right, yes, so am I.
Just stay still, you stupid! This is really gonna hurt. That's it. Stay perfectly still.
Here, eat him. There we go, there's the English muffin.
I didn't really like him that much.
No, neither did I.
He was a bit of a bore, wasn't he?
Quite so.
Such a waste. We took pity on him when we found him in the depths. We regret that choice now. He brought us nothing but hardship and frustration. Champion, you have served us well. We are most pleased.
You're welcome.
You have given us the gift we have always dreamed of.
Freedom.
A new home to call our own. For that, here is a final token of our gratitude.
Oh. A key. Key to my heart. Or her heart.
We were right to trust our faith in you.
I don't know, man.
And now, we ask you to perform one final task for us.
Ooh, yay.
Send us to the promised land.
Ooh, yay.
Subjects, your queen commands you. Onward! Make final preparations.
Wow.
Our journey is at hand.
Yes, your grace!
It's actually happening. So we're actually going.
Where are we going?
I don't know.
Excellent.
Excellent day. All right.
Thank you, champion.
You're welcome, Queenie. Launch. Wait. We're loading. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Alright. Let's see. Okay, so put me back in the house with a key. But I need to get... Make sure I collected everything. Key to your heart. Key to your heart. Hot. Like a hot. Okay. What could I have missed? It had to be somewhere in like one of those freaking bar things or probably the mess hall or one of those little rooms. I'm guessing. It's kind of giving me an option to go back and look through at least here. So maybe I can find something. Or not. See, that's all blocked off. Huh. There used to be a meat grinder right here. What happened? Okay. Is there anything in the counters that I missed? Nothing. Okay, so what gives, man? What gives?
Oh, look at the body plot. Yeah, okay.
Nothing. Okay, so can I go out the front door or do I gotta go upstairs? I think I just gotta go upstairs. Yep. Okay. Mm-hmm. Nothing. Wait. Okay, so that's that. Dude, I know I missed something, because see, it's... I got 72 of 75, so 73, 74, so I'm missing 3 items. Please give me the 3 items in here. Please, because I want to finish this whole thing. I don't want to have to come back and figure out which one I missed. Because that's not cool, man. Aw, frack. Frickin' frack. Nothing in there. Nothing on the bed. No cool concept, huh? Is that where you died down there? I don't know whatever the frick that is. Alright, so let's go upstairs. Can I get up there? There we go. Oh, there's the chest. I gotta open. There's the mean gnome with the little battle axe thing or whatever the frick's in his hand. Oh, you know what that is. I'm saying. Dude, what did I miss? I know I missed something somewhere. Oh. Okay. Nothing. Whole lot of nothing going on. Okay. Well, it looks like I might have to end this without having all the pieces. Dang. Hate that. Hate. Thighmasters. Toasters. Yep. Well, I'm not seeing anything here, folks. So it's... maybe it's all in the box. Who knows? I doubt it, but I'll try it. Mysterious lock chest. Oh, okay. Hi, Bob. I'm not going to push this stupid button and do your job for you. Why don't you escape instead? I've taken the keys to the sub. Goodbye. Enjoy the rest of your time here and good riddance. Oh, got the sub, huh? Hiya, Ted. Notice that you removed the keys, too, but I'm worried you won't be able to operate that thing by yourself, so I took the liberty of removing the engine for safety purposes. No thanks needed. Okay, okay. You snake. Fine, I'll meet you at 0500. Bring the map and the engine and push the stupid button, idiot. Cordially, Ted. And hey, Ted, absolutely. See you then. Don't sweat this whole scientific disaster thing. I got an angle on something bigger, Bob. Okay, so I'm assuming that I'm near the end of it, so hopefully I'm not at the moment. That's me, by the way. Cool dude, man. Cool dude, blue with button eyes.
Land awaits.
This really is quite the ride.
Oh, yes.
Quite so. Did you close the fuel hatch?
I thought you did.
I was having a nap.
So was I. Oh.
Me too.
They're just so lovely.
Uh-oh.
You are all such idiots.
Oh, man, for real, dude? For real? Seriously, you just kill everybody? Dude, this is just so wrong at so many levels right there.
I live the life of a lonely man,
mind. A nimbus for a right hand and a prison I'm inside. I need a girl who can understand the burdens of this life. Whose name will go after an ampersand. Yeah.